Hello, today we are going to learn how to change nappy of a newborn baby. The proper technique is very important because while changing the nappy, you can give the baby some urine infection. So proper cleaning and proper changing is very important. So first we are unwrapping. The baby has soiled his nappy, which will be changed. We are using cotton soaked in clean water. Do not use wipes because it contains some soap kind of thing and it may cause irritation to the babies. So this cotton and clean water is best for cleaning the baby. While cleaning, always the stroke should be from the genitalia to the anal region. The stroke should be from upward down, never from below to upwards. Make the area dry by wiping with dried cotton. Dry the area with a towel. We are using the next new nappy. Cotton nappy is better than this type of nappies because it may cause some diaper rash. So if possible, use cotton nappies, cotton cloth nappies. Otherwise you can use this synthetic diaper. And the cord should be left outside of the diaper. It should be outside, it should not go inside. Okay. So that's the way to change the diaper.